Comme un Barbados.
J'ai reçu un coup de fil en 2015, en octobre, d'un garçon qui aime beaucoup Excalibur, qui s'appelle Daniel Henshaw, qui est devenu entre-temps mon manager, qui est un Anglais, qui travaille, qui s'occupe de Yes, de Uriah Heep, enfin de grands groupes anglais, ce qui est évidemment très flatteur, et qui adore Excalibur, et qui voulait vraiment que l'aventure ne s'arrête pas là, en fait. Et je lui dis, écoute, je veux bien faire une tournée en Allemagne à nouveau. Si je peux venir avec un nouvel album et jouer un nouveau spectacle, on y va. Et à ma grande surprise, le promoteur de la tournée a accepté et j'ai enregistré 21 nouvelles chansons.
I've now done maybe three Excalibur tours, and every time I do it, it's a fabulous, warm, very lasting experience. It's I love to play the music, and I love to mix with other musicians, the orchestra and the dancers. There's a great rapport between all the artists and even the crew. It's like a big family, because everybody loves what they're doing. It's a very, very positive place to be.
Okay, for me it's okay. You have ever seen one of those?
Okay, here it's fine, levels are good.
Thank you.
lovely to work with Alain Simon. We know each other for a couple of years and it's always a pleasure to work with him. And I think he is a really great composer. I love his music. I have a really beautiful memory in this show. And of course, that is the moment that my boyfriend, Axel, he asked me to marry him. And it was on the stage in Stuttgart. And it was really totally a surprise for me. I really did not know at all.
I think we can do about this.
Just this one is sticking up.
Oh yeah, okay. I'll tell the door. Yeah,
that's okay. Thank you.
I have new work. Parce que d'habitude, je danse only classic ballet, small contemp. This is work synthesis, classical music and rock, classical dance and contemp dance and Ireland dance.
Je suis allée sur scène justement un moment parce que ça craquait ici. Comme c'est très très ajusté, très serré, j'ai refait des petits points. Et tous les soirs, je lui couds donc sa fameuse ouverture pour ne pas qu'elle soit gênée lorsqu'elle danse avec les hommes.
Exactly. From Switzerland, from Germany, from here. The only time I'd ever been in Italy before was Chicago. Was there in the 80s.
It was so far away. Yeah.
Nobody there. No lights.
And I didn't know.
Okay.
Very good.
Head count.
Very
one,
disciplined.
Two, three, four, five.
Six, seven. Mais non, pas si peu.
Paolo, he's the last one on.
Yes. Is there a name of a city or the name of any city called Ostia?
Ostia?
Yes. Ostia means city, or is it the name of a city?
No, it's the name of the city.
Of a city. Ostia.
Exactly. Ostia is a little place near Roma.
Ostia.
Exactly.
Ostia it comes into my crossword.
In effect,
my
yeah. Yeah. Ostia has also another meaning. You know, the rounded.
La persona è così sul palco, raramente è un capuccio.
The story of Excalibur is, I think, well known all over the world. This new chapter of Excalibur life, Excalibur show, has the purpose to be new, to be different, in a way or in another, to be a new story with long roots coming from the past. So actually it's Merlin that wake up himself nowadays, and he really doesn't like what he see around him.
En fait, c'est un mythe qui m'a toujours passionné, mais pas du tout par ses rapports guerriers ou ses guerres fratricides qu'on connaît plus ou moins bien. Les fameuses grandes batailles du roi Arthur, mais plus pour le côté espèce de quête qui est toujours sous-jacente dans le mythe arthurien, d'équilibre entre l'homme et l'espace, l'univers, la nature. Le concept d'unité des hommes, le concept de fraternité, qui sont des concepts qui me parlent beaucoup. Donc c'est un terrain de jeu en fait, formidable. Excalibur depuis 20 ans.
Well, I knew all the band before I came to Excalibur from past shows. But a lot of the other musicians I didn't know, and so it's been really great to be able to perform with such experienced musicians.
This tour is different from Saga tours because there's a lot more people. When I found out how big the production was, that was my first reaction. I thought, man, the logistics of moving that many people every day, you know, just because I know what it's like to move just, you know, the band and our crew. So say it's 10, maybe 12 people at the most at any given day. And that takes some doing because basically bands need babysitting. The road managers are basically glorified babysitters. And then I looked at this one, I thought, my goodness, this is the logistics of moving this around. But that's the biggest difference. Everything else is very, very similar. The travel, the bus time, the hotels, the backstage, everything is pretty much the same. It's really just the size.
We're in the hotel next to the venue. So any trips back and forth are walking, not the bus. Okay?
Perfect.
So John, let us hear your saxophone, please. Okay, that's fine, thank you.
It's a lovely collaboration of singers and artists.
And it's a real family kind of, you know, feeling. So that helps when you're definitely on the road every day, and it can be tiring putting makeup on every night and getting ready and everything. There, that's the hard work. Getting out and singing and performing and being with other artists is a joy.
Je pense que le message, le but, c'est l'amour, l'amour. Moi, je ressens ça. Alain Simon, il a un travail incroyable pour monter tous. Et je pense que son but, c'est d'arriver à recevoir l'amour entre les êtres humains.
Dlouhé cestování je asi unavující pro všechny muzikanty, ale vzhledem k tomu, že můžeme v autobuse spát, tak se to dá celkem dobře přežít. A já mám ještě navíc to štěstí, že mám tady sebou svého psa, který mi hodně dodává energii, a ta hudba je tak krásná a tak kvalitní, že opravdu to stojí za to a tu energii to taky dobíjí.
The main reason that I came on this tour is because of the people that are on it and the camaraderie which exists between the artists. I really like that. And I quite like traveling. I don't mind traveling in the coach. It's very convivial. And the music's good, and it's a nice gig.
Tak momentálně jdeme už na 11. koncert v řadě, máme na jetu skoro 4000 km, takže tour je docela náročná, co se týká přejezdu, ale myslím si, že zvládáme docela dobře. Jinak vlastně vystřídali jsme téměř nějakých 10 hotelů, 11. sál koncertní, takže asi tak.
Vidíš přeze mě?
Jo. Ale jo.
Excalibur has that message. It's bringing light to nowadays world. It's making the gray world a little bit more beautiful, and he wants to bring back the hope, and he wants to bring back our hope in the new generation, so we don't give up, you know, and that's a beautiful message.
Hältst du den Schwert so, mit der anderen Hand auch nochmal so, dass du da besser rausgehst? Und beim, wir wissen, ziehst du das jetzt raus? Und hoch, und hoch, und hoch, ja, und die Strecke hoch in den Schwert, genau. Klaus, aber beugst dich, weil du jetzt gekrönt bist, ja? Und dann kommt ihr mit Merlin, komm mal mit. Geh mal mit ihm mit, das ist jetzt mit Merlin.
Was kommt nichts mehr gerade, nicht so
Entschuldigen Sie bitte vielmals, meine Damen und Herren, ich habe mich noch gar nicht vorgestellt. Ich bin wieder Merlin.
The mystery of King Arthur and the 11 knights, yeah, sitting at this round table, it's very famous. And because of this very special Avalon, yeah, which is like somewhere in the dust and maybe is still existing, yeah. So it's a nice story, because you all the time when there's a possibility that it could have been like it said, yeah, like a fairy tale, yeah, and you get out something of you for your own life, yeah, then it could be very interesting.
Leave again and you're going far in a sad world where I can't be part. Could you sing again? Could you cry again? And the world will never be the same. Today. Forgotten dreams of a sweet childhood. Your brother dancing in the wood. You shared my tears, you shared my fears, you shared the feelings of my heart. Could you sing again? Could you cry again?
I've known Alan for quite a while now, since the late 90s, I think, and done a couple of projects with him. It's always a blast. It's always really high quality, you know, experience. It's always very special, and I always have a really good time.
Voilà, mon ami.
Merci.
Could you please sign this? This one's for my grandma.
Because my first ever tour, everyone is really lovely and everyone's really friendly, and I feel like it's a big family and we're all looking out for each other. So.
So, the flutes of Martin and Lumi, the violin.
Glamour behind being a musician is only when you're on stage. So the 2 hours or the 3 hours that you're on stage is the part that people see and they think and presume that your whole life is on that level, but essentially it's the reverse. So to get to that 2 hour show, the travel, the preparation, the rehearsal, it is a lot of work.
There's too many people upstairs on the stage to say thank you to each and every single person, but he's gonna do it in groups. He's wishing you all a very nice last show, safe travels home, and maybe, hopefully, we can work together in the future.
So thank you to everyone for this great time together. I think we have shared a beautiful musical adventure, a little bit crazy, short time, but everyone did his best. I think we spent a good time together. We love you. Thank you.
Tout ça, c'était totalement improbable, un peu comme dans un rêve. On avait quelque chose de... Je crois que je vais avoir besoin de quelques semaines pour comprendre un peu tout ce qui s'est passé. Between you and I, there is not a black star. Lessons in the sky, it is not to follow.